After Emma Corrin originated the role of Princess Diana in season 4 of The Crown, Elizabeth Debicki takes over as the late princess in the final two installments of creator Peter Morgan's Netflix drama about the royal family. With season 5 spanning from 1990 to the summer of 1997, the new episodes see the Australian actress recreating a number of Diana's memorable looks.